They want more. Yeah.
Every day I got some fly shit on. Yeah. Keeping on black outfit on. I already bagged most of the chicks that you out here trying to.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin-Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go.
Goltai Skrife is on.
We must requisition.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier.
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Plan to requisition something from him, too?
If it is necessary, yes, of course. We are at war, in case you have not noticed. Who are you? Speak!
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern! This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it, and then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battue. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No. Too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Temeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died, look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Esun Yachtan.
Shall guide us.
What happened?
Monsters! Monsters from the swamp! Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asher, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
I'll bring it to you. Fine, I'll find your
fine.
Box.
I'll go. I'll let you know if I find that box.
Okay. Let's do his first. There's something. Must be wolves. Gotta examine.
Guard tracks. Rode off into the swamp.
Sounds like wolf to me.
Here's the cart.
Oh shit. Fucking hate these guns.
Carts riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around.
What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get this bonus off. Shit, that one is near me. Why they all have to be somewhere where I'm doing my quest?
Thank you.
Like one is the one is there. Oh shit, I had bees over after me, I didn't need that. Boxes near here. I'm just gonna throw bombs at them. Backspace. Actually, so bomb. Then how do I use this? He must be lying, doll. He must be lying.
Oh, and you find the box?
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver.
Damn.
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding like a liar.
Oh shit.
Best hope you're a better writer than you are a liar.
So do I keep the box? What's this loading? Okay. Man, you're gonna take time to get that fucking ass. There you go. We got him.
Gotta get him out of here. wake up. See, can't run from the truth. Not even on horseback. Now who are you, and why'd you attack that cart?
Private First Class Joe Keeler. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods.
Uh-huh.
It was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine. Our lads could use it too. With many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live and fight once more for a free North.
Okay.
You can go, but I'm keeping the medicine. Nilfgaard will find you and kill you anyways. Why should it go to waste?
Take it and choke on it.
The fuck? This can't game me, my. I'm gonna go to the other side. It might be the herb thing. Oh.
Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
To Lena? Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Damn. Through the woods. In wartime.
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in the skull.
I could try to help her.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn. It grows anywhere around here.
Hmm. Or through the river, where the channel's widest.
Okay.
You do know that once out of the water,
it'll sting worse than a week old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. Whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars. Something.
Ah, good to know the Black Ones are looking for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are any orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Damn, bro.
We could have an
this shit is hard.
Maybe next time.
Damn. Okay, let's go. Last year. Hey, hold on a minute. Fucking hold on. Quest. From there. Here you go. Fucking from down. Fucking starting from there to top. What the fuck, bro? Graphics are so fine. I never would have imagined I would play a game like this in future. Never in my life I ever did. Well, good, let's swim in there, boy. So which one is perfect? Come on, let's do this. Let's do it. I need my horse. Come on. Oh shit, that's good. That this can. Oh, then. Oh, you're someone else. Awesome. Oh no, fuck it. This is how we use the horse. This is how we do.
Not so fast, Roach. Anyone home? Must be out hunting.
Come on, come on. Where is the scent? Go back. I'm trying to sense something.
Trail's fresh. His love just left home.
There you go. There he is.
You, Ms. Love. No, wild dogs. Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
Let's go.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village. Before they hurt someone. Can you help? That is, you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them?
No, I can't be wretched and still one.
Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now.
Since the war started. Soldier on the march, stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow.
Fuck him then, I'm gonna go kill him.
No more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gored, guts stuck to their spot.
Fuck you old cunts, fucking old lowest dogs. All right.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. That was before. Well, a long time ago.
Oh.
Sorry. Hope you weren't close.
No. Not at all.
So.
Yeah.
Can you show me where you found the Nilfgaardians? Griffin, know anything about it?
Not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No Griffin can hear me nor spy me.
How come not? Okay, let's go. Do 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 do.